County authorities there are asking for your help to locate a teenager and her one-year-old daughter. 16-year-old Valeria Reedus and her daughter were last seen in the Danville area Wednesday. That was 5 days ago. Authorities believe they could be in Decatur or in Huntsville. If you have any information you believe could help authorities find them, please contact police.